And if you can keep Maryland in front, they're a, typically a very strong offensive team, and I would expect them to be very good offensively this year.
Herbert-Harrigan dropping back just inside the arc and draining it.
You
said it, Debbie.
I'm telling you right now, this kid is going to be a star.